fine summer's morning, my horn I did blow to the green hills of Kerry, for the hunt I did go. Well, we gathered our dogs and we circled around far, none loved the sport better than the boys of Maidern. And when we arrived, they were all standing there, so we took off through the green fields in search of the hare. Well, we hadn't gone far when Joe Burke gave a cheer. Over high hills and valleys the wee puss did steer. As she flew through the hills, 'twas a beautiful sight. There were dogs black and yellow, there were dogs black and white. She took the black bank for to try them once more, but it was her last turn on the hills of Greenmore. In a field of wheat stubble the wee puss did lie, and Jody and Charmer they both passed her by. But there on the bank, as we stood on the brae, we could hear the last words that the wee puss did say. And no more through the green fields of Kerry I'll run, or sport through the fields, boys, for sport and for fun. Or hear the long horn that Patoner does play, to my den by the clear light of day. I blame Owl McMahon for bringing Kyle here. He's been at his owl capers this many's a year. From Sunday to Sunday he never gives o'er, with his pack of strange hounds round the hills of Greenmore.